anything.
Watch my back.
Killed several cowards already!
Wager on
you lose now.
Give me strength!
Braggy, grab your oars. The whale road leads us home.
Boss, it's about time.
Let us yapping and start rowing.
Anything to say for the mess you led us to?
We suffered no losses in this fight, and the men who humiliated us are dead. What is there to say?
Oh, something like, I was stupid, selfish, reckless, blind, boned-headed, and I smell like blood and shit?
I like my version better.
Eivor, look! Someone is setting up an outpost on that island.
Judge his men, gnawing at any piece of open land like dogs worrying a bone.
Even with you half in the grave, we can easily take them. Jotve will come for us now. Harder and stronger than before.
No surprise there. This war has spun on for 3 generations. I hardly expect him to relent.
Your hatred for that man burns bright, Wolfkist. I could warm my balls on it.
Would you not prefer a pair of sealskin breeches?
Just take care, Eivor. Such hatred can make you careless. What he did to your father, he did to all of us. You are not in this fight alone. King Styrbjorn will scold you for setting out against his wishes.
Of course he will.
Is that not something you worry over?
I worry only that our king will not see that I'm right, until it's too late.
What about Sigurd? What would he say?
If Sigurd were here, he would be sitting beside you, wiping the... Sail down!
Hey,
hold on you!
Dock the ship here.
Get up!